We've got a large unit of troops on Rollin's plain, around the outskirts of Silvat Town. Those troops are isolated with no means of retreat, surrounded by enemies, and on the verge of total annihilation. With our substation as a focal point, the enemy is positioned a full 360 degrees around the troops, with intense attacks pounding away at our line of defense. If we could somehow manage to join up with our besieged forces there, we could considerably strengthen their position. This is where you come in. We need you to free up our surrounded unit and eliminate all Estovakian forces throughout the Rollin's Plain. Every minute counts in this operation. So get out there and get things done.
Should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Listen up. Our forces are completely surrounded over a wide area. We've got six sectors of operation to concentrate on. Use your radar to check enemy position and move out to each area.
We better move. Our forces could get wiped out at any second now.
That's right. Our ground unit is on its last legs trying to keep them covered. Return to base if you need supplies. No use fighting on an empty stomach.
Take care of business!
These guys are
10% of their forces. They can't do this alone. The enemy radar vehicles seem to be providing ESF. It's not looking good.
We've got plenty of ammo, just itching to be used.
Enemy radar vehicle destroyed. Knock down their defenses.
Lock soon.
All enemy forces are eliminated. Operation accomplished.
I never thought we'd get through this alive. Air Force, our other guys need your help now.
anti-aircraft gun destroyed. The threat level for remaining Estovakian forces is down to about 20%.
All planes, this is a hell of a dance. Keep up those nice moves.
Missile missed. Have been eliminated from the mission areas. That's enough dancing for today. Time to get on home now.
I could have danced a few more numbers.
I'm still dancing here. Go ahead and leave without me.
Don't give me that, Sky Kid. It's past your bedtime.
You'd make a scary mother ghost eye. But I guess we should be getting back.
All planes, listen up. Our forces are completely surrounded over a wide area. We've got 6 sectors of operation to concentrate on. Use your radar to check enemy position and move out.
Our besieged unit is now free, and enemy forces have been annihilated. Mission accomplished. Now that our unit has been freed, we are able to join up with them for a considerable gain in our land and air forces. This boost in power enables us to continue advancing east, to recapture our nation, and tighten the noose around Estovakia's military. We now have an open path to Grace Maria. All pilots, best of luck.
Who does this guy think he is? No way we'd ever lose to a bunch of guys like this.
Enough already. Take him away.
Lieutenant, I got a little piece of advice for you. Go dance with the angels.
Come on!
Except I'll bet you couldn't dance your way out of a paper bag.
The prisoners are much different than before. They finally have some backbone and are brimming with confidence. It must be that pilot they're all so fond of that is fueling the fires. Apparently, he fought his way through insurmountable odds to help his fellow soldiers.
Go dance with the angels.
Another defiant.